In this video, we're going to finish our factoring trinomials worksheet under the Infinite Algebra 1 section on the CUDA software website. And it's also listed as Factoring Quadratic Polynomials Easy. And this is the third and final video. So picking up with number 19, we have p squared plus 11p plus 10. We know that our a is 1, so we do not have to pull out a number from each of the terms. Our c value is a positive 10, and our b value is a positive 11. So what two numbers multiply to give us 10, but add to give us 11? And that's going to be 1 and 10. 1 times 10 is 10, and 1 plus 10 is 11. So we're going to write p plus 1 times p plus 10. And also note that the order in which we multiply the factors together doesn't matter. So if we did p plus 10 times p plus 1, that is also correct. Moving on to number 20, our a is 5, so we're going to pull out 5 from each of the terms. 5 divided by 5 equals 1, 30 divided by 5 will equal 6, and 40 divided by 5 will equal 8. So pulling out a 5, we'll get v squared minus 6v plus 8. And you can see if we were to distribute that 5 back, we would get 5v squared minus 30v plus 40. So now we're looking at this polynomial. Our b value is a negative 6, our a we can see is 1, and our c is a positive 8. We need to find out which two numbers multiply to give us 8, but add to give us negative 6. A negative times a negative is a positive, so the factors of 8 are 1 and 8, and 2 and 4. 2 and 4 multiply to give us 8, but they add to give us a positive 6. However, if we were to take negative 2 and negative 4, they add together to equal negative 6. So the factors of that polynomial would be v minus 2 times v minus 4. However, those are the factors of this polynomial, so we need to multiply them to 5 so that the whole thing will be the factors of our original polynomial. So 5 times v minus 2 times v minus 4 is the solution in number 20. And if you want to double check, expand that solution out and you will see that you will get your original polynomial. In number 21, our a is 2, so we're going to be pulling out 2 from each of the terms. 2 divided by 2 is 1, 2 divided by 2 is 1, and 4 divided by 2 is 2. So pulling out 2, we'll get p squared plus 1p, which is p, minus 2. Looking at this polynomial, we can see that our b value is a positive 1 and our c value is a negative 2. So what two numbers multiply to give us negative 2 and add to give us positive 1? The factors of 2 are 1 and 2. So the 1 will be negative since negative 1 plus 2 equals a positive 1. So we'll have p minus 1 times p plus 2. And that's for the polynomial p squared plus p minus 2. So we still need to multiply that by 2 to get the factors of our original polynomial. So 2 times p minus 1 times p plus 2 is the solution in number 21. In number 22, our a is 4, so we're going to pull out 4 from each of the terms. 4 divided by 4 equals 1, 4 divided by 4 equals 1, and 8 divided by 4 equals 2. So pulling out a 4, we'll have 4 times b squared minus 1v, or simply v, minus 2. Looking at this polynomial, our b is negative 1, and our c is negative 2. So what two numbers multiply to give us negative 2 and add to give us negative 1? The factors of 2 are 1 and 2, however this time, our 2 is going to be negative, since 1 minus 2, or 1 plus negative 2, equals negative 1. So we'll have v plus 1 times v minus 2 as the factors of v squared minus v minus 2, and then we need to multiply that by 4 to get the factors of our original polynomial. 4 times v plus 1 times v minus 2 is the solution in number 22. In number 23, our a is equal to 1. So our b value is negative 15, and our c value is a positive 50. What two numbers multiply to give us 50, but add to give us negative 15? Going through the factors, there's 1 and 50, 2 and 25, and then there's also 5 and 10. However, if we want a negative b value, we know that the factors will have to be negative, since a negative times a negative will give us a positive. Negative 5 plus negative 10 does indeed give us negative 15. So we'll have x minus 5 times x minus 10. And that's our solution in number 23. And you could also write this as x minus 10 times x minus 5, since they are the same thing. In number 24, again, our a is 1. So we do not need to pull out a number from the terms. Our b value is negative 7, and our c value is positive 10. So what two numbers multiply to give us positive 10, but add to give us negative 7? And that's going to be negative 2 and negative 5. Negative 2 times negative 5 equals 10. Negative 2 plus negative 5 equals negative 7. So v minus 2 times v minus 5 is our solution in number 24. In number 25, again, our a value is 1. So we're looking at b, which is 3, and c, which is negative 18. So what two numbers multiply to give us negative 18, but add to give us a positive 3? Going through the factors in my head, there's 1 and 18, 2 and 9, and then there's 3 and 6. The difference between 3 and 6 is 3. If b is positive, that means that the larger factor is positive, so this 3 is going to be negative. So negative 3 plus 6 gives me a positive 3, and negative 3 times 6 gives me a negative 18. So p minus 3 times p plus 6 is our factored solution in number 25. And lastly in this video, number 26. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. Completing number 26, we're going to pull out a 6 from each of the terms. 6 divided by 6 is 1, 66 divided by 6 is 11, and 60 divided by 6 is 10. So pulling out the 6, we'll have v squared plus 11v plus 10. Now our b value is 11, and our c value is 10. So what two numbers multiply to give us 10, but add to give us 11? And that's going to be 1 and 10, since 1 plus 10 equals 11, and 1 times 10 is 10. So v plus 1 times v plus 10 are the factors of this polynomial, v squared plus 11v plus 10. And we need to multiply that by 6 in order to get the factors of the original polynomial. So our solution in number 26 is 6 times v plus 1 times v plus 10. And with that, we finish this worksheet. Again, click that subscribe button, click the like button, and share this video if you found it helpful. And as always, feel free to leave a comment with a question or with a note about this video.